Good morning, my name is Lisa and today I am off to Tokyo Disneyland for the first time in my life. I'm going with my friend Rachel. We just happened to be in Japan at the same time. It's such a great coincidence. I went to Tokyo DisneySea yesterday with my boyfriend Matt. He's having a Tokyo day today on his own. So it's a girls' day in Disney, which should be really fun. Got my Mickey burger ears that I bought yesterday and we're ready to go explore Tokyo Disneyland for the first time. So exciting. So come along with us. Hopefully it's going to be a great day. Yeah, that's really cute. I'm really excited to see how this one is different from Tokyo DisneySea. Like, I feel like it's going to have a completely different vibe. Rachel's here! We're excited for a Disney day! We're through the massive security queue over there and now it's starting to feel like we're actually going into Disneyland.
So excited.
Tokyo Disneyland, oh my god. It's coming! Oh my god, it's all going on. I'm buying passes. Oh god, my hands are shaking. This is cool, this like canopy. We stood in that queue for 40 minutes and we've just given up because on the app it says it's 165 minutes.
Yeah.
So that's like, what, 2.5 hours?
That's a lot.
So we'd have had 2 more hours from that point, I think.
I think so.
Jesus Christ. So, I don't even know. We've wasted the... Look, the queue's even shorter than it was now. Yeah. Interesting. Well, don't do that if you come here. That's a good tip for everyone. We've been queuing for 40 minutes and we've done 0 rides, but we're gonna go to Fantasyland and hopefully find some shorter queue stuff. Because I feel like I just wanna do something, you know?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I just wanna do something.
Yeah.
Getting off the big hitters to start the day. After that false start, we did finally get on a ride. It was Small World and the queue wasn't too long. And as we got close to the ride, we were able to book a second paid for fast pass. We'd already booked the first one for Splash Mountain while we were in the earlier queue, but it then became apparent that Beauty and the Beast fast passes will entirely sell out. So we were very panicked that we wouldn't get one, but thank heavens, literally as we were stepping into that Small World boat, we got the pass through. We paid the £10, 2,000 yen or whatever it was, and we knew we were going to go on that ride later, which was a huge relief after that false start morning. But I really like this version of Small World as well. There were so many more characters to spot than in most Small Worlds that I've been on. In fact, I might go as far as to say that this is one of the best Small Worlds that I've been on. Also, I will say that I learned so much from my 2 days in Tokyo DisneySea and Tokyo Disneyland, and a full tips video will be coming soon, so subscribe for that if you'd like to watch it.
I like that the cast members are waving. People are waiting 120 minutes for this. 120
120 minutes. They're running away. Aw, oh, that's cute. I love that the ice spires of Arendelle are just poking out over the top of Toontown. Warmer. I think you put your hands in. Just sit with him on the sofa.
Oh, I love it.
In Florida, there's a shop after the poo ride, but not everything is poo. But here it is.
As it should be.
As it should be. Yeah. Gopher. I mean, he's not really the most likable character, so. I don't know how many of those are selling. I've got Winnie the Pooh slippers, but they're not as intense as these. Can you imagine walking with them on?
I think that would be hazardous.
Oh my god. Nail clippers with Winnie the Pooh on. Oh my god. The only food that we could find that wasn't a little, like, hour-long way, geez. Got some. They are so cute though.
They're cute.
Yeah. And they should fill us up for a bit.
Yeah.
If you are wondering what the crowds are like at Tokyo Disney, just know it's unlike anything else you have experienced at a theme park before. Getting food is a whole saga in itself. We just managed to do a mobile order for 5:30 for Grandma's restaurant in Space Mountain, which was an ordeal as hard as getting fastpasses for rides. And like, so for example, there's a show that's just started over there. People have been queuing up for 20 minutes to look over the hedge to try and see the show because they couldn't get a ticket to see the show, which you have to do on the app. It's not an average theme park day, but we've managed to figure it out. We have our app is like full of items that we have planned now, so, but yeah. If for anyone who's like not a Disney person, I don't know how they will get on with like coming to these parks. It's intense, but it's obviously worth it, but yeah. This is the crowd level an hour and a half before the parade comes. Just to give context, it is a sold out park today, we know for sure. Oh, we can wave at everyone. Love waving. Very excited to go on the original Splash Mountain again. Do you think, is this the last like original Splash Mountain left, do you think? Oh my god. I feel so lucky to be going on it one last time. Disney food on a Disney bin.
That looks good. You can just about see that it's a Mickey pretzel and Mickey churro, not just a regular churro. We were just saying that both of our probably favourite Disney times are during parades, and that was a really cute one.
So cute.
Such a catchy song, immaculate vibes, everyone's sitting down and waving like crazy at all the characters. So fun, so, so fun. Everything is Mickey shaped here. Watched my Disneyland California vlog, you will know that I adore the Main Street Band, and my luck had run out this time. Once again, I caught them literally as they were heading off. I had one lucky time in California, and now I am perpetually cursed once more to never see the band's full set. We went in a few more shops and I spotted these really cool ramen sets. I ended up getting two of the ramen bowls and the spoons later because I was just absolutely in love with them. And then we were off to see the show that we'd booked tickets for on the free app ticket lottery a little bit earlier, and I was very excited for this.
I don't know.
Mickey's
dancing something. Music.
Double check and put it on. but yeah, way better than the show yesterday, I thought, in DisneySea.
So good.
Very Disney Cruise Line style.
Yeah, so good.
A proper plot, good set.
They had Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh came out.
So cute.
I wish he was on for longer. He literally came out, waved and left, and I was like, Pooh, come back. Where's the Winnie the Pooh show?
They should have one.
Yeah, highly recommend. Yes. Definitely try and get a ticket first thing when you come in. Yes. That sort of sunset colours really remind me of Florida. Wow. So pretty. Was this melon Fanta as well. I just love him. He comes with a little heart. Two different types of curry. It smells really good as well. I have to record it because it's just going to be too sad. Oh, little Baymax. So cute.
Sorry, Baymax.
We both just had that Baymax iconic curry. Table service for £10 each. Yes, you heard that right. £10 each.
So good, so good.
Florida could never. It's just, yeah, it's just, the fact that everything is so reasonably priced here just makes it even better.
It really does,
because you don't have to worry about things.
Exactly.
Like that.
You can just enjoy it.
Exactly.
Well, yeah, thinking like, oh, a bit expensive, but yeah, it's really nice.
Yeah.
So good.
Just do your thing and it's all good. Right, now we're trying to find pirates and also a specific shop that has a tote bag that Rachel is looking for on a mission.
Yes. So cute. I saw it in Tokyo DisneySea the other day and I've been thinking about it.
Yay! So. And you know when you've been thinking about it, it means it needs to come home.
I just love it when they put restaurants in price.
No need to expose your superstructure.
Wow, this is very impressive. Actually feels like a real castle.
お願いしてみてるのでしょう。あの、どなたかいらっしゃる？こんにちは。私たちは信じて見守りましょう。チップ、もっとお湯を入れてあげようか。
Before. Yeah, Flight of Passage. Oh. I've got the same feeling now as when I got off Flight of Passage for the first time. That was insanely good. Like, one of the best rides I've ever been on.
Me too.
I'm
Me
so
too.
Glad we went on that. Oh my god, I'm crying. Yeah. Wow.
That's definitely worth paying for the premiere. What's the priority access?
Yeah, that was one of the best £10 I've ever spent.
Yeah, for sure.
Wow. Ah! Oh my god.
Best day. Thank you, Lisa.
Thank you for coming with me, Rachel.
It was the best.
Yeah, we had such a nice time.
Yay.